What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. The Photos app recognizes the faces of people in your photos and groups them together. However, after upgrading to iOS 15, you might find it hard to finish the scanning of faces. It's either stuck on finding people or an uncertain amount of photos scanned. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix it. Let's dive in. The first trick is reset people suggestions. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Go to Photos, scroll down and tap Reset People Suggestions. Then tap Reset again to confirm. Now wait for your Photos app to finish scanning. The next thing is make sure you are not in low power mode, which temporarily pauses iCloud photos. And then switch to a different network if possible. If you have 5G Wi-Fi, use 5G. After that, head to apps using WLAN and cellular, and make sure you have allowed photos to use network. If you still need help, tap your account name and settings, go to iCloud, Photos, and turn off the iCloud Photos toggle. Now follow the steps here to restart your device. For iPhone 10 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Then go ahead and turn iCloud Photos back on and try finding people from scratch. To speed up the process, you can lock your iPhone and connect it to power. In my case, it has scanned 271 photos since then. And after a while, it finally populated a few faces, but still in a process of updating people to the album. If this doesn't work for you, go to Settings, Software Update, and check if there's an update available for your device. If so, go ahead and install the update. And then try the scanning again. Moving on to our last part, I'd like to introduce Reboot as an ultimate solution. So we open Reboot on a computer, plug the phone in, click Start on the home screen. Select the standard repair so we won't lose any data. Reboot will match the latest iOS firmware for you. Download it to any location you want, and then you can start repairing. Well done. Now go ahead and check it out. Based on the time we spend on it, this feature is far from perfect at present. We do hope Apple will optimize it in the future iOS releases. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.